Many of you have dealt with spoiled food because of the power outages, but you don't have to throw that food away.
Yeah, instead, you could help feed the animals in one local wildlife park. Our Brandon Walker is in Spring with more on this story.
Good afternoon from Spring, day five of what's been a very long week. As you clean out your refrigerator, you're being asked to bring that meat, some of that produce here. The animals thank you for your generosity. Lots of good food already brought here from people who say, you know, they just want to help.
I thought, you know, rather than throw it all away, that we could actually take it, we can put it in our freezers and use it, you know, over time.
Thank you.
Yeah, for sure. Thanks for taking it, guys.
Yeah. I'm just happy we can help.
Gwen Scott co-owns TGR Exotics Wildlife Park with her husband. Scott says she got the idea to post to Facebook requesting unwanted food after cleaning out spoiled green beans from her fridge. We walked the grounds with Scott as she fed pigs, capybara, monkeys. They're asking for eggs or raw meat, chicken, unprocessed or unseasoned that was in the fridge. We're talking about food you feel is not good for your family. The animals will eat it as long as it's not moldy, Scott says. So far, she says her initial post has been shared over 130,000 times.
I was super surprised because I kind of asked a friend yesterday, what was her thought on this? And she was like, oh, maybe you might get something, maybe not. But oh my gosh, when I looked at all the Facebook replies yesterday, people saying, we'll be by tomorrow. I have bags. I'm going to clean up my fridge. That's really nice.
And you can drop it off anytime. The big green gates here, located at 22115 Sherrod Lane here in Spring. They want you to text them when you drop it off, too. That number, 713-408-4942. You can spot the big sign when you stop by. That'll be the X that marks the spot. But there are a few things the animals don't eat. No onions, no green onions, garlic, cabbage, no bacon, seafood, lunch meat, or unprocessed meat. They're thankful for all that they can get because, you know, the point here is they don't want anything to go to waste when there are animals that could benefit from it. In Spring, I'm Brandon Walker, KPRC 2 News.